After Travis Scott, 25, joined Drake, 31, in his wildly successful night of playing Fortnite Battle Royale against gaming pro Tyler Ninja Blevins, the Butterfly Effect rapper and girlfriend Kylie Jenner, 20, are realizing there's a vast fortune to be tapped in the world of esports gaming. Travis is in talks with a few esports teams to invest, and it's something that he has wanted to explore for a while now. Both Kylie and Travis are nervous but super excited to get involved because it's all new to them, but they're having a great time learning the business together, and this is something tangible that they can do together as a team, a gaming insider tells HollywoodLife.com exclusively. Esports has exploded in popularity over the last 5 years or so, and Travis knows that there is an untapped fan base of gamers who he knows he can win over with his music, our source continues. Drake alerted fans via Twitter on March 14 that he was about to go at it against Ninja on Fortnite via the Twitch streaming platform, and their game broke the all-time viewing record with 600,000 people staying up all night to watch them go at it online. Travis and Pittsburgh Steelers star Juju Smith-Schuster even got in on the action and jumped in to play. Kylie's baby daddy is even looking to take his gaming skills to the next level in a tournament. Travis is also likely to take place in a competitive Fortnite celebrity versus pro gamer tournament during E3, and although nothing has been finalized yet, he feels he could possibly win the entire thing, our source reveals. Hey, Ninja now makes over $500,000 a month from his gaming activities as a player. Imagine how much a star like Travis could command. This whole gaming thing is something that Kylie has never experienced before, and the energy in the gaming community is nuts. Kylie is looking to win over a lot of these gamers as well, because how cool is it to have a girlfriend who loves to play video games? This entire new wave of popularity in a new landscape like the gaming world is something that she and Travis are really connecting over. They're growing their business and their relationship at the same time, our insider adds. Kylie is already a pro at business with her lip kit and cosmetics line sales pegged at $420 million as of August 2017. Her momager Kris Jenner, 62, revealed in an interview with our sister site Women's Wear Daily, if Kentucky makes smart investments in gaming, she could end up becoming the first billionaire in her family.